neighbors is about to become seriously dangerous. Neighbors Chloe Brennan, April Rose Pengilly, is trying hard to move on from Ellie Conway, Jodie and Asta. The Neighbors cast member has reunited with her ex Mel, who arrived in Erinsborough to win her back. While Ellie is jealous of their relationship, she is staying quiet for now as she is set to marry Chloe's brother Mark Brennan, Scott McGregor. But while things are going well between Chloe and Mel, things are going to turn dark as Mel is set to become the show's next supervillain. Related articles: Mel is going to do something seriously dangerous that could lead to their death of a beloved character, but the details are being kept strictly under wraps. April spoke about Chloe's increasing suspicion of her girlfriend, telling Daily Star Online, "I think Chloe really does have feelings for Mel and does want it to work. Mel can be very convincing, and Chloe decides to give her a chance, but it doesn't go well." Moving on, Ellie is trying to make things work with Mark. Pick, Channel 5, stunned. Ellie was shocked to walk in on Chloe and Mel. Pick, Channel 5, April added, "The way Mel left Chloe initially, overseas and no way of contact, and in a very dangerous situation, goes to show she is capable of anything. Mel can be very vengeful and vindictive, and it will soon become obvious she hasn't really changed. Chloe wants to give her a chance and puts her trust in Mel, but she has been manipulated by her really." Related articles: dangerous, Mel is going to wreak havoc in Erinsborough. Pick, Channel 5, shocked. Chloe is set for more heartbreak. Pick, Channel 5, is Mel's appearance in the soap going to lead to a heartbreaking death? Meanwhile, fans are desperate for Chloe and Ellie to get together for good, but Ellie is determined to make things work with Mark. Neighbors continues on Monday at 1:45 p.m. on Channel 5. Related articles.